I'm out here today shooting on wheat stubble with Farmageddon. haven't shot this field for a long time. Been cut for, I don't know, 4 or 5 days. Had to move once earlier on because you're in the wrong spot. And hopefully we've got it right now. Pigeon coming from the right. Is it my go? It must be my go. And I don't know, must have 30 odd down, I'd imagine. Just starting recording and see how we go. Right, should come past any second.
Yeah. Don't tell me you filmed that one.
Lovely job.
That's how you do on it, Mole Booty.
Might be them, mate. They look like they're coming.
I do.
You're going to have a lovely high shot here. Oh. Wait for them. Oh.
Look at that.
Might turn in though. There was two more there as well. Didn't see all them.
Got one,
Molly. Come round, didn't he? Lovely. Oh, I didn't see that one.
Can't blame you for taking the simple one.
Lovely shot.
Is that right, Marbury?
Thank you.
Can't be fast enough, I was going to whip your eye.
No, that one there, there. Nice shot.
Just so they can't see you, you got ammo.
They are going to make it.
I mean, hope.
Oh, right. That one might do. Well, that one. That'll do me. I did. Just what we didn't really want was a baler turning up to bale all the rows of straw, but never mind. Move the decoys out of the way and we'll start again. Have that one. Gerard's just moving down there now. Just getting the hedge about 100 yards down there to intercept the return flight line with a bit of luck. That's the plan anyway, here comes a couple of pigeons. from today. I'm just using these cheapy cartridges, Jockers, 28 gram 7.5s, but they're really really an English 7, so I'm knocking them down a long way with these today. And for a cheap cartridge, I don't think you can do much better. Good boy, come on. Good boy. Here. Dead.
So that's all picked up, we think, because the dogs keep finding the odd one here and there. So that's 156 pigeons for the day. 40 of those were juvenile birds, and also a bonus crow and a jackdaw.